Grape Granita Recipe. Grape Granita is a refreshing and easy-to-make frozen dessert that is perfect for hot summer days. Here is a simple recipe to make it. Ingredients: 3 cups of fresh grapes, any variety. 1/4 cup of sugar. 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Instructions: in a blender or food processor, puree the grapes until smooth. Strain the puree through a fine mesh sieve to remove the seeds. In a small saucepan, combine the sugar, lemon juice, and salt. Cook over low heat, stirring constantly, until the sugar is dissolved. Mix the sugar mixture into the grape puree. Pour the mixture into a shallow dish and place it in the freezer. After an hour, use a fork to scrape the mixture and break up any ice crystals that have formed. Repeat this process every hour for about 4 to 5 hours or until the granita is frozen and the texture is slushy. Once the granita is frozen, scoop it into serving dishes and enjoy immediately. You can also add a splash of your favorite liqueur for an adult version, or serve it with a dollop of whipped cream for added sweetness.